In the past, orthopedic surgery often went hand in hand with pain and a long recovery. But a new option was recently used for the first time right here in the metro, and it's only getting started. Here's KCTV5's Amy Anderson.
To either practices or the grocery store, just seems like we're constantly moving.
30-year-old Rachel Schmidt has two little boys and leads a very busy life. So when she tripped and fell a couple of years ago, she immediately had it checked out.
MRI said nothing was wrong, just kind of okay. Couple years later, knee still really hurting. I became really active, started running, and just it was unbearable.
That's when she found herself talking to Dr. Matthew Daggett at Lee Summit Medical Center about a new procedure performed with a nanoscope.
So you're looking at me through what's called a needle image or a needle scope.
You can see the difference in size in the instruments traditionally used for orthopedic surgery and the nanoscope, which is the size of a needle.
It's less invasive. We do not have to use a scalpel. We do not have to use suture.
And Rachel Schmidt did not have to spend weeks recovering.
So I had surgery Friday morning. I was awake for the entire procedure, just had a local anesthesia. I was actually able to walk myself to the bathroom 15 minutes after having surgery.
There were no narcotics needed, no general anesthetic, no physical therapy afterwards. Schmidt used Tylenol for the pain and went back to work on Monday.
And I was back to going to the gym by week three, and I'm training for a 5K. So I'm back to running normal, chasing after my kids, running on the treadmill, doing everything that I could do before, but without the pain, and so actually being able to do it better.
Dr. Daggett says the less invasive, the better the outcome.
Being able to do things through a needle-sized instrument instead of, you know, a large incision or even the standard arthroscopic incision, that's going to equal less tissue damage and less pain.
And getting back to a pain-free life happens even faster.
If anything ever happens to my knee again, I will definitely do it in a heartbeat because the recovery was so fast. It made all the pain go away. I wish I would have done it sooner because I would have had so much time with my kids.
Amy Anderson, KCTV5 News.